What is the Lake of Fire? Is it the same as Hell or Gehenna? The Bible's answer. The Lake of Fire is a symbol of eternal destruction. It is the same as Gehenna, but it is different from Hell, which is the common grave of mankind. Not a literal lake. The five Bible verses that mention the Lake of Fire show it to be a symbol rather than a literal lake. Revelation 19:20, 20, 20, 10, 14, and 15, and 21:8. The following are cast into the Lake of Fire. The devil. As a spirit creature, the devil cannot be harmed by literal fire. Death. This is not a literal entity, but represents a state of inactivity, the absence of life. Death cannot literally be burned. The wild beast and the false prophet. Revelation 19:20. Since these are symbols, doesn't it seem reasonable to conclude that the lake they are thrown into is also a symbol? A symbol of eternal destruction. The Bible says that the lake of fire means the second death. Revelation 20:14 and 21:8. The first kind of death mentioned in the Bible resulted from Adam's sin. This death can be reversed by resurrection and will eventually be eliminated by God. The lake of fire represents a different or second kind of death. Although it too represents a state of total inactivity, it is different in that the Bible says nothing about a resurrection from the second death. For example, the Bible says that Jesus has the keys of hell and of death, showing that he has the authority to release people from the death brought by Adam's sin. Revelation 1:18, King James Version. However, neither Jesus nor anyone else has a key to the lake of fire. That symbolic lake represents eternal punishment in the form of permanent destruction.
Three, six, nine. Do you know what the number 369 means, Vlad? It is a universal number.
Secret number, Vlad.
It's a very secret
number. That's what that song's so about.
Get into Tesla and all type of wrong people.